I just got this amazing necklace. And I'm thinking, Laura, that this will be for Frank. What do you think?
Yeah, I think so too.
And these gentlemen have been amazing.
Hi guys.
We're here on
Hola.
Fifth Avenue. It's kind of like a strip where
shopping.
Lots of shopping. So I'm really happy with this. I think Frank will really like this.
Me too.
It's made of beans.
It's really pretty. I like it.
And obviously handcrafted. So
yeah.
And it matches his hat. Right. So thank you guys.
Thank you.
Hola. Hi, everybody. This is your boy, Mikey Bustos, and I am so glad to be back here in Toronto. It was an amazing vacation of 7 days in the Riviera Maya in Mexico, and the weather was so awesome, super hot. So as you can see, I got a little bit of a tan. I was using SPF 60. Throughout this whole vacation. Usually I use SPF 6 because I like getting dark, but by the end of the vacation I'm peeling, you know, so that can't be good for the skin. But this time I've been using SPF 60 and protecting myself. And of course, here we also have my best friend, Frank. Hi, guys, who has been awesome at updating. Well, Frank, I also wanted to give you my pasalubong, a gift that I bought from one of the local vendors there on Playa del Carmen on Fifth Avenue. And as soon as I saw this, I was like, this is totally you, Frank. So here, take this.
Mikey, you should now. Thank you so much. This is amazing, and it matches my fedora.
You're welcome, Frank.
Cool, I just love it. Thank you. Nice. Yeah. Go Mexico.
Frank, thank you so much for all your help. It really was awesome. Got a lot of good feedback from the YouTubers, so thank you for uploading videos.
Hey, it was my pleasure.
And for taking salabat.
They're so awesome. Bye.
Anyways, so now that I'm back, over the next few days, I wanted to share with you guys some of the footage and photos that I was able to take while down in Mexico. And so they always say that a picture is worth 1,000 words. So this next montage is just a bunch of photos that I've put together of the entire trip. And so hope you enjoy it. Thanks again.
Sipping on my sangria, soaking in the stimuli, flexing on the patio. Suddenly, I catch you looking at me. I'll be rolling up my sleeve. Something's telling me to make a move. It's all good. Life is so good. Life is so good when you live by a feeling and you never say you coulda. Let me be your Buddha. If you're in the mood and all your wits are telling you. Taste it, girl, it's all good. I can see it in your eyes. It's scary, you need it so bad. Let me tell you it's okay. Cause if your heart says yes, then grab it real good. If it's making us smile,
smile.
If it's pimping us,
stop.
If it's driving us wild,
wild.
Isn't it logical that we should? Maybe friends will say no. Maybe mama say don't. As a rule, I say yo. If it feels good, then we should.
I've learned, yes, this crazy world will turn. But tell me, what have you earned by denying joy? Touch me, show me you're my baby. I'm your king and you're my queen. This kingdom is ours and we can only make good. Cause life is so good. Life is so good when you live by your feeling and you never say you should. Your Buddha, if you're in the mood and all your wits are telling you to taste it, girl.
girl, it's all good. I can see it in your eyes. It's scary, you do need it so bad. Let me tell you it's okay, 'cause if your heart says yes, then
grab it real good.
If it's making us smile,
I'll smile.
If it's pimping us style,
I'll style.
If it's driving us wild,
I'll smile.
Then logical that we should. Maybe friends will say no,
say no.
Maybe mama say don't.
Say don't.
As a rule, I say yo
no.
If it feels good, then we should.